Brouwer Technology is responsible for the maintenance of all the heating, ventilation and air conditioning units, HVAC, of the Haagse Trammaatschappij, HTM. In this week's case, we worked on a predictive maintenance solution. With a real-time dashboard, we can monitor these units remotely. Let's find out how. Can you introduce HTM?
HTM is a public transportation company that operates in The Hague and surroundings. It's very important to have a well-functioning HVAC installation in the vehicles because it provides comfort during travels for the passengers and also a comfortable space for the driver to work in.
Tim, what kind of services does Brouwer Technology provide to HTM?
Brouwer Technology is a service company in railway industry, and we provide maintenance and service for the HVAC system here on this tram for HTM.
Kenny, what did you develop this week?
This week we have developed a fleet management dashboard for Brouwer Technology and HTM. So using edge technology, we are able to collect real-time sensor data and start detecting malfunctions and be more predictive towards the future.
How does this work in case of a malfunction?
So basically we have a data logger. This is edge technology, it's connected to this heating, ventilation and airco unit. So it starts collecting data, and when it detects a malfunction, a real-time notification will be triggered and will be sent over to the fleet manager of HTM.
You can take actions up front. The vehicle goes to the depot, so you have your capacity planned, materials planned. So this means at least less downtime and a better operation for the end customer.
What was the role of Domani in developing these dashboards?
As Domani Business Solutions, we are the SAP partner of Brouwer Technology. On one side, we have the knowledge of the SAP products, and on the other side, we have the knowledge of the processes of Brouwer Technology. Our consultants are in the team who realize the final solution, and we combine the both things together.
Are you happy with the results?
I'm very happy with the results. We achieved quite a lot in a little time.
For me, it was a great experience, and I would definitely do it another time.